We have problems with people that we obey because we don't. We have problems with people, our authority, because we don't know that we are supposed to obey them. If you get in trouble a lot, that's because you don't stop and ask yourself, who I'm supposed to obey. Whenever you're at church, whenever you're at school, whenever you're at the playground, whenever you're here at home, ask yourself, who am I supposed to, who is my authority? And that authority is who you're going to look at. Who's your authority here in this house?
You.
Me.
And Daddy.
And Daddy.
And me.
And whenever you see.
I'm Utah's.
Yeah, because he's an older sibling. Yes.
What?
So he has an authority, but anytime he talks to you, it should be in love. Anytime I talk to you and give you instructions, it should be in love, not just in yelling and shouting because I have an authority over you. You have a problem with authority, and you can see it by how often you get in trouble because you don't know who you're supposed to obey. Whenever you know that, then you obey.